Right, guys, this is a beginner DJ lesson, also I suppose intermediate, showing you how to mix if you don't know how to beat mix. So if you're not very good at matching your timing of tracks, 120, 120, making them work perfectly, 115, 115, just along to the same BPM, if you can't match them, then try this technique. It's called blending in at the breaks. Let's have a listen to the two tracks. By the way, the two tracks I'm using are from the Underground releases from CD Pool 2014. From the July releases, we have track 5 here from disc number 1 and track 10 here from disc number 2. Check out the link in the description to CD Pool where you'll get more info. This is Nero, a track entitled Satisfies, the original mix. And this side here is Michael DeHay and Rokost, a track entitled Julien's. All right, I'm only going to play a tiny bit of the Nero track just in case I have problems on the internet. But the whole idea is to show you how you can form a relatively good transition without having to beat match. So let's first have a listen to track number 5 here, the Michael DeHay track. You can hear it's got a bit of a housey beat towards it. Or in it. Now, first thing you need to do is look at the BPM. This one here is 127.4 or 124.7. This one here is 124.1. So what I can do is I can bring that up to 124.7. Now, they should be pretty much beat matched. Okay, we've got a break here. You can hear the break. Now you're probably thinking as well, doing this, if you start mixing in at that break, you're going to lose the entire tune. Well, you're not, because what I'm going to do, and bearing in mind this can be done on headphones prior to even playing this track, so while this track is playing, you will be doing exactly what I'm going to show you now. So let's have a flick to the beginning of that break. Let's form a hot cue. There. Okay, let's go towards the latter part of the track now. Okay, we're towards the end of the track. Let's have a listen to the Nero song. We've got an I can fear, but the fur is, I'm quite sure, is the count of 1. But again, it doesn't really matter that much. In fact, for argument's sake, let's just go right to the beginning of the track. There. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to add an echo over that as well. 3/4 echo. Okay, so we're coming to the latter part of this track. So this is what I'm going to do. Towards, or just before this track finishes, I'm going to go to my hot cue point. As soon as I hit the hot cue, I'm going to hit play on this track, and I'm going to almost in a way do a blend of the break with no beat and the beginning of this track where there isn't any beat. All right, this particular sort of mix won't work with every single transition, but it's a good way of doing a transition if you're stuck or you've got breaks in tracks where you can do this kind of thing. So here we go. Slowly bringing down the one on the left. Bring out the echo. And there you go. Okay, let's have a little more of a listen to this. Okay, again, this is Nero Satisfy. I'm going to try and talk over as much as I can so you get the idea of the track, but at the same time, I don't get had on YouTube, because these videos are for tutorial and demonstration purposes only. If anyone can rip parts of this track, then you're very sad, because you'll have me talking over it as well. Don't forget, check out the link in the description and take you to CD Pool, where you can get more info on these tracks and other top tunes. Practice and enjoy. Thank you.